more Gangsta New Orleans. That's right, Gangsta New Orleans. I'm also going to be doing some Greenville roleplay videos today, as well as some other videos like Jailbreak and some other ones. I decided to really capitalize and do more videos on mobile games as well. And this is it right here. Car, which I will show to you guys. Okay. Okay. That's it. Okay. So what we're gonna do, guys, now? Some challenges. Let's take over this turf right here. So, let's do this challenge. Let's move that thing here all the time. What card to use? It's tough. I don't know what card to use. Let's try this one. Let's see if we can do this, guys. We got this, guys. Let's see if we can do this. What do you guys think?
trying to. I'm going to use a different gun. I'm getting bored using the same gun over and over. I'm going to use a different gun. Also, sorry about that. Sorry, I heard something. So, like I was saying, you can have more than one gun in this game. It's not one. My shotgun is equipped. So here, click on it like this, hold on it, and these are your choices of guns you have. So I need to go where? I need to go in here. I gotta be on. You know, I gotta be stealthy. Comes the boss. Gotcha. I'm the clown god, bro. You know, that's what I mean. Let me take my, I'll take it back, boy. That's right. It's my turf now. I can't go all to a common. I can't go all your turns. Take it from right under you, boy. I'll take anyone, anywhere, boys. No, I don't want to raid it right now. Oh, you can scan that. But you need to keep doing these things. Basically, if I sit here, right, don't touch my this all the next 3 days, I'll lose it like that. The enemy will be.
I do want to do is show you guys the new vehicle I unlocked
off camera about last night.
It's black.
That's nice. Let's go with that. Okay, now we got the paint situation all up. Cool. I'm sorry, it's being slow, like, frame drops, so it's being a little bit annoying. So I'll fix that. Again, I'll tell you guys why I couldn't play earlier. You see, the game wasn't compatible with my tablet until I did an update yesterday. And when I did this update to my tablet, all of a sudden it was compatible and I can play it. It is laggy, but
I can play. I don't care. As long as I can play it.
I can fix the lab problem with Clean Master. So we're gonna hurry up. And we're gonna run. Run our car to show you. Okay, it should be around here. Thank you, sir. Here it is. Here's our, oh. Here's our new car right here. Let's get in it. Pretty nice. It's actually easy to drive. So we got that car. Good.
No, oh my, you drunk freaking butts cannot walk in the middle of the street. No walking in the middle of the street. So, what did I just say? Don't walk in the middle of the street. If you do, you get destroyed. What you looking at, girl? What you looking at? Are you got a nerve to say something? You're gonna call the cops. I can't have that. I want to see how I survive. I'm sorry, I just can't have any witnesses here. Anyone says they saw something, that's what's gonna happen to them. Let's move on to the next block. We're doing New Orleans a favor. And we're all the drunken idiots. I will say a lot of them aren't drunk. Okay. Get back here, man. Police officer. Officer, can I talk to you? Officer, can I talk to you? Can I talk to you, officer? Right. Next block. Are we posting more real racing story? Oh my gosh, you freaking idiot. Don't walk in the middle of the street like that or I will hit you. It's a guarantee. Not a guess. Who else wants some? Huh? Huh? You want some too, old man. I'm sorry. Nothing personal. I just can't have any witnesses. And if you see me do it, I have to kill you. I'm sorry. Nothing personal. Okay, you got
some witnesses. Where'd she go? Where's my car, though? Are you walking? Come here. Is that a crosswalk? No, it is. Listen to me.
You should have thought about it before you did that, lady.
Where are they walking to? Oh. What's up, lady? You look good.